Rise and shine, my beautiful people. Well, actually, it's morning for me. I don't know what time it is for you guys, but good morning if it is morning, and good evening if it's evening where you're living. I'm on my way to Dollar General as we speak. We're gonna check out some deals that we can do at Dollar General all week long. Also, at the end of this video, you guys are gonna have a bonus Saturday scenario breakdown for your guys' trip to Dollar General on Saturday, where you can use that extra $5 off $25 in-store purchase, okay? Now, Dollar General this week is looking really good. I've got a lot of information for you guys. We've got glitches, we've got some overage information. We're gonna talk about all that here once I get to the store. Now, we might have to run to two different stores depending on which store has what we need. Hopefully I can find everything that we need to talk about between both stores, okay? So if you are new here and you have not already subscribed, go ahead and do that now, and make sure you have your notifications on. And when you click that bell, make sure it says all instead of personalized. If it says personalized, you're not gonna get notified of our videos that are going on super early in the week for the deals videos for Dollar General, CVS, and Walgreens. And then also, our super early morning haul videos on Sunday for CVS and Walgreens. Now, if you guys have not already watched my haul video for CVS and Walgreens for the deals that started July 19th, go check those out, because I did pretty well. So my CVS haul, being a 50 cent moneymaker, and then I really rocked out at Walgreens with those digital boosters and made the best of them and got the things that I actually needed, like I was running out of in my stockpile. Now the real trick to couponing is actually getting the things that we need at the store, right? We love getting money makers on things that, like, hey, I don't need any more razors right now, but it was a $5 money maker, so I'm gonna go ahead and grab those, right? But actually getting the items that we need for our household and family and saving tons of money at the same time, that's the real key to couponing, you guys. So I really rocked out at Walgreens. You guys should check that video out. I'm gonna run in here and get a soda real quick so I can wake this sleepy face up, and then we're gonna head into Dollar General. There's one right here next to the gas station that I'm at, and if they don't have everything we need in here, we're gonna head down the street to another Dollar General and see what they have. Saving money, drop a comment below and let me know how saving money is going for your family. How much money are you saving? Where are you saving the most at? And how has this really helped your family? And you guys already know, once a month we're gonna pick one lucky winner that has answered either the quote of the day or the word of the day on a video throughout the month. And you guys are gonna get a gift card sent in the mail from yours truly, of course. Guys, look what I just found. Look what I just found. They just restocked these. These are the ones that we need. No on this, X that out. These are the ones that we need right here, active fresh, for our $2 paper coupons, y'all. No, this is coming with me today. Y'all know how I am with my overage. This coming with me today, y'all. Okay, so we're gonna get some of those. And this is a dollar item. You see it's in the dollar aisle, a dollar item. But we have this great $2 off any one package, any size, any variety, you guys. This is not coupon misuse. Any size, any variety. This is gonna give us a dollar in overage per each one that we buy. So we're gonna grab these and let's keep moseying along to see what else we're gonna get. What we're gonna talk about is regarding Snuggle and all items, okay? So we actually have a digital coupon, buy two, get one free. Now, that's a Dollar General digital coupon. So that means we can stack that coupon with our regular manufacturer paper coupons, okay? So we're gonna get three items. I'm gonna choose two Snuggle. I'm gonna get these two, they're $4 each. And then we're going to grab another item for the third item. I'm gonna get these all items up here, $4 each on these. So you see right here, we've got a total of $12. $4, $4, and $4. Now, what we're gonna do is we're also gonna use our regular manufacturer coupons for this deal, and they're gonna be in the 712 Retail May Not coupon insert. However, I do wanna let you guys know that these coupons in this paper are a limit of one. So we're not gonna be able to use three coupons. We're only gonna be able to use one for the Snuggle,
and one for the all. Now that's why I'm recommending don't get all Snuggle items, because you're only going to be able to use one Snuggle coupon. It's a limit of one. And don't get all items, because you're only going to be able to use one manufacturer coupon. So switch it up. Get at least one Snuggle and at least one all. That way you can use one of these and one of these. They're each a limit of one. Now, if you have some of these Dentalife coupons, stack those in there and you're gonna have a super cheap scenario. Gain scenarios going on. We've got high dollar gain coupons, digital ones and paper ones from the 75 P&G coupon insert. So here's a great item right here, the Gain Essentials. I've actually not tried this before. If you guys have tried this, let me know in the comments. I'm curious how all that works and if it's a good item or not. It's a newer item. So let me know in the comments. So we could grab this, it'd be $1.95 after coupon, or we could grab one of the bigger Gain items and pair it in with like a Saturday Gain scenario. We've got the regular Gain detergents up here, and then we've also got the Gain flings right here. Also, we've got a digital coupon for the Gain fireworks. I know I grabbed one of these for my Saturday scenario at Dollar General this past Saturday. So we could use a digital coupon for this or a paper coupon for that as well. Now, regarding Downy, we still have those high value Downy coupons from the 75 P&G and Tide Simply high value coupons from the same coupon insert. So those Downy coupons work for these. They're $2 coupons. You'd pay $2.50 after coupon. Or you can still use your $2 Tide Simply coupons from that P&G insert and make this baby just 95 cents. Now, if you don't have those $2 coupons, we do have a new digital. It will take off a dollar and you'll pay $1.95. And that's good for either the pods up here, Tide Simply pods, or the Tide Simply liquid right here. Deal over here on the Love Beauty and Planet shampoos and conditioners. We've got an instant savings. Save $2 instantly when you spend at least $8 on Love Beauty and Planet and some other items, okay? So if we grab two of these, that's gonna bring us to 10 bucks. We're gonna get $2 in an instant savings. So $2 is gonna come off. We're down to 8 bucks now. Then we've got a $4 off to manufacturer coupon in our recent Retail Me Not insert, and you can actually print that same coupon at inboxdollars.com. Now, if you don't know what inboxdollars.com is, it's basically something you sign up with your name and your email address, and all the coupons that you would normally print on coupons.com, you can print those coupons on inboxdollars.com, and instead you'll get paid to print and paid when you use them at the store. The money will be credited back into your inbox account. So it's just a great resource to use if you're printing coupons from coupons.com. Don't do that. Go to inboxdollars.com. That way you're getting paid to print them and paid to use them. So you can also use either a $4 off to manufacturer coupon from one of our recent inserts or that paper printable $4 off to a coupon. So we're down to $8 after that $2 in instant savings. Then we're gonna take another $4 off. So now we're down to paying $4 for both, but we can also submit $2 back on Savings Star. So now after that $4, now we're down to paying $2 after our Savings Star rebate. Plus we're gonna get back extra Fetch Rewards points. Now Savings Star and Fetch Rewards are just rebate apps that you can sign up for free. That's gonna give us cash back on things that we're already buying at the store. And you guys already know, I tell you guys over and over again, if you guys are gonna coupon long-term, you have got to be using your rebate apps. So we're gonna be down to paying $2 after that Savings Star rebate, but we're getting back extra Fetch points too. Depending on your specific Fetch Rewards account, we maybe end up paying a dollar total or about 50 cents each after our Fetch rebate comes back, right? Head and Shoulders, these are $2 each for these smaller sizes. So if we grabbed two of them, we've got a $3 off two digital coupon. That's gonna leave us to pay just a dollar total. I do think I'm gonna grab these if I can, because I've got a dog with a yeasty type skin issue going on, and the vet said to bathe her with Head and Shoulders. So I think I'm gonna actually grab these. It's a great way to get some items that I actually need for my household at a super great cost. Now, also, we've got a glitch still down here with the Garnier trial size, again, $1.50, but we've got a $1 digital coupon making this just 50 cents. So a great item to pick up for Saturday. If your transaction isn't quite to that $25 mark and you need something to fill that in, you can grab one of these. This would be a great filler type item for a Saturday scenario. Back to school stuff is going to be going on sale. We're going to be getting coupons for that stuff. So don't you dare go to the store and pay full price for back to school items. Don't you dare do it, okay? So what we're going to grab, or what you can grab, are these big highlighters. We've got other things included as well, like pens, etc. They're on sale for $1.50. Now, normally $1.50 for these is not a bad price because we're getting five in the package, right? But we've also got this new Dollar General, well, it's not a Dollar General coupon, but it is a digital coupon on our Dollar General account for $1 off. So you would pay just 50 cents for these. It's a great price for big highlighters. So another great filler type item for Saturday if you need that. I come around the corner, right around the corner, and look down here. Everyone is looking for this item, you guys. Everyone is looking for this item, and look how many are right here on an end cap underneath a bunch of junk, okay? We have a $1 digital coupon for this specific item. It's gonna make the item completely free, okay? All you gotta do is clip the coupon, take this item up to the register, and it's gonna be totally free. This is the Dentalife dog treats. It's a 7-count, if you can see that, 7-count. So we're gonna grab this. My dogs love these things, and we are out of dog treats, okay? Always check your end caps, you guys. Instagram talking about these giving overage. These are the little single packed Welch's. They're 0.9 ounce. They're actually found at the front of the store by like the candy where you check out. And I saw someone saying they were attaching to a $1 off 2 digital coupon. They are 35 cents each. So that would be 70 cents right here minus the $1 off 2. It would give 30 cents of overage. But when I just scanned them on my Dollar General app, they're not attaching. So I don't know if the glitch is dead with this, or if I'm not getting the correct flavor. You guys let me know in the comments if you know anything about that. So I'm not gonna get these because they're not attaching to that coupon on my app. Now look over here, you guys. So we've got a $1 digital coupon on Tums, okay? These Tums right here are only $2. So with that $1 digital coupon, you're gonna pay just $1 for these. Now I don't think that's a bad price because it's 36 count, you guys, 36 of them in here. $1, not a bad price. But when I was scanning these, that digital coupon, as far as I could tell, is not attaching to the assorted fruit. So don't get those. This is attaching to these peppermint flavored ones right here, okay? So this also would be a great filler item for Saturday. If you're a little bit short of that $25 mark, you could throw these on here as a great product to grab. I think I'm gonna actually get some of these today. Free cards, you guys. Check this sign out up here, 50 cents only. But when you look at the back of the card, it says, hey, it's $1.95, but when you scan it, it's not. It's 50 cents, okay? We need these because we've got $1.50 off 3 Dollar General digital coupon on American Greeting greeting cards. Now look right here, American Greeting. So we're gonna get these and we're gonna pay just a penny per card. Now they should technically be free, but I don't know why Dollar General makes you pay a penny, even though the coupon would make it free, but whatever. It's gonna be a penny per each card. That's a great price for cards. I'm gonna stock up on these right now, but I need you guys to make sure and scan these on your Dollar General app because not all of these 50 cent cards are attaching, from what I've just been scanning, to that digital coupon. So make sure and scan these cards, the barcode on the back, on your Dollar General app to see which ones are attaching, and then you're gonna get some free penny cards. Okay, you guys, we are now at another Dollar General because I wanted to make sure and grab everything that we can possibly grab so I can show you guys in store what we're actually getting. So these were out at the other store, so we're gonna actually grab two of these. They are $3 each, but we've got these $2 off paper coupons from the 7-12, retail me not. But we also have a $2 back Ibotta rebate on these as well. So this is gonna take off $2. It is a limit of one. So we're gonna check out in two separate transactions. And the Ibotta offer, I believe, is also a limit of one per receipt. So that way we're gonna get back $2 on Ibotta for each one. So we're gonna pay a dollar at the register for each item in separate transactions. We're gonna get back $2 on Ibotta for each item. So these are gonna be a $1 moneymaker per item. So we're gonna be getting a $2 moneymaker right here just with these two products. Okay, you guys, when I tell you I just scored big at Dollar General, yes, I did. We're leaving the second Dollar General store right now. We're gonna run home. I'm gonna put everything out on the porch so you guys can see everything that I got. And we're gonna talk numbers because let me tell you, out of everything that I got, okay, I'm pretty sure my total was a little well over $40 before coupons. And we're gonna see if I hit my $5 challenge, okay? We're gonna talk about everything as soon as I get home. Down here, same items, but two separate transactions. Again, I used a $1 digital coupon for that Dental Life right there. That made it completely free. And then right here, we talked about the Snuggle. It's $3 in store, but we've got a $2 paper coupon that's a limit of one. So I used that on this, checked out. My total again, after coupons was $1 before tax. But guess what, you guys, we are gonna be submitting back $2 on Ibotta for each one of these. Now I would recommend getting these in separate transactions, not only because the coupon is a limit of one, the paper coupon, but the Ibotta offer I believe is limit of one per receipt. So you're gonna have to separate those anyways if you want that Ibotta offer. So these ended up being a $1 moneymaker. So a freebie, paid a dollar for this, but getting back $2 on Ibotta, creating a $1 moneymaker. Same exact scenario right here. Same items, same receipt basically. So bada bing, bada boom. Now for our final transaction, you guys, all of these items right here ended up being about $36 before coupons. I would never pay that, you guys. Let's talk about it. So again, a dollar over here for this Dental Life. We've got the two Head and Shoulders from the trial section, $2 each. Both of those equals $4. Then we've got the All in Snuggle again, $4 each for those items. Love Beauty and Planet shampoos, conditioners, $5 each. And you see over here, I used these babies so I could get $4 more in overage, okay? Dollar each with a $2 paper coupon. Down here, we've got some 50 cent cards glitching with $1.50 off three $1 or more American greeting cards, but they are working. That digital coupon is working with the 50 cent cards, making it to where you'll just pay a penny per card. Then we've got the big highlighter down here, $1.50. And we've got over here, the $2 pack of Tom's peppermint flavor, okay? So let's get into the coupons. Dollar digital coupon for the Dental Life over here. Head and Shoulders, we had a $3 off two digital coupon. All in Snuggle items, again, those are $12 total minus the $4 for the buy two, get one free Dollar General digital coupon. Plus I use a dollar paper coupon on one of the Snuggles and one of the Alls. Now the Love Beauty and Planet, we've got an instant savings. Now that's not a coupon that you have to clip. It will, the savings will instantly come off at the register and you're gonna save $2 when you spend $8 or more on Love Beauty and Planet items. Then we have a $4 off two paper coupon that you can even either get from one of your recent Retail Me Not coupon inserts, or like I mentioned in the video, you can print it from inboxdollars.com, and that's a $4 off two paper coupon. We talked about the $1.50 Dollar General digital coupon for these cards right here. Then a dollar digital coupon for the big highlighters right here, and a dollar digital coupon for the Toms down here, you guys. So let's look at this great long receipt and see what we paid. You're gonna see all my items, and you're gonna see all of our coupons and instant savings coming off. Doo-doo-doo, we're gonna get down to the bottom. So what did we pay? We paid $8.53 before tax, okay? But we're gonna be getting back $2 on Saving Star for our Love Beauty and Planet. So now we're down to paying $6.53. Now we're also gonna be getting back extra Fetch Rewards points for these Love Beauty and Planet items. So maybe we'll get back a dollar or so on Fetch Rewards. So now we're down to paying $5.53. But guess what, you guys? We still had that $2 moneymaker for those first two transactions. A dollar moneymaker per each one of these Snuggle items thanks to Ibotta. So we were down to $5.53 after our Fetch Rewards and our Saving Star rebate. So now we're gonna take off another $2. What are we down to now? $3.53 total, you guys.
This is unbelievable. Let me know in the comments if you guys are going to repeat these transactions. Now for that Dollar General Saturday scenario, only good for Saturday, July 25th. Now all these items we've already talked about, you can do these deals all week long. But if you want that extra $5 off $25 purchase, you could pair all these items you see right here together. Now all these items we have just talked about in this video, and our total for everything right here is going to be $32.50. Now if you are wondering why we are so much ahead of that $25 subtotal, that's because we've got some instant savings coming off, and we've also got some Dollar General coupons coming off. And in order to make sure that those instant savings, the Dollar General coupons, and that Dollar General 5 off 25 Saturday coupon all work in conjunction with each other, we have increased our subtotal to compensate for those. So we increased our subtotal by $2 for the Love Beauty and Planet instant savings, $1.50 added onto that as well for that Dollar General cards coupon, as well as another $4 on top of that because we've got that Dollar General snuggle and all items coupon. Okay, so we compensated for that. We increased our subtotal to $32.50. Now, look at all the coupons that are going to be coming off. When we're at the register, we should be paying $6. However, we're also, like I said, going to be submitting $2 to Ibotta for that snuggle, oil refill, and warmer. We're also going to be getting back $2 on Saving Star for the Love Beauty and Planet, plus the extra fetch points for the Love Beauty and Planet. I'm guessing will be about a dollar maybe or so. Final cost now is a dollar for all of these items. We went from $32.50 down to $1. All right, all my lovely people, that is it for me for this video. Be sure to check out, like I said earlier in the video, my Walgreens haul video and my CVS haul video. I did fantastic at both stores. Lots of great information in those videos. And be sure to also stay tuned for the deals videos for CVS and Walgreens coming up tomorrow and Wednesday. And I'll talk to y'all later. Bye.